go. I've enjoyed it. It's been a blast. It definitely is a stretch, but it's worth it, and you're in good hands.
It was definitely probably one of the best experiences rock climbing ever. Brandon, you rock, man. I really appreciate it. And just the coming back down really, really fast. If you just keep on going, once you get over the initial, like,